in the NBA's Eastern Conference. If not, they would lose it as Ben Simmons. Wow.